number 8, representing Japan, Yura Matsuda.
Just up from the junior ranks, 18 years of age, Yura Matsuda from Japan. She went to Cup of Russia and finished in 6th place, and she will skate to the piano.
Nice opening, double axel. To the second half bonus, triple loop combination.
Very little international experience behind her, but Yura is doing a wonderful job of staying in the moment. She looks like she's very focused, but still enjoying this moment in the spotlight on home ice. Welcome to the big leagues. Yura Matsuda of Japan will be back with the rest of the ladies' short program right after this. Back in Sapporo, Japan, the ladies' short program, Yura Matsuda, newcomer to the senior ranks.
And we're seeing this strategy so frequently in the short programs where they come out, they start with a very nice footwork to put the difficult jumping passes in that second half bonus. And what was interesting to me is when you see a triple loop combination where the triple loop is the second jump, they tend to look at the landing of the second jump because it's usually questionable. But her second jump was fine. It was the first triple loop that ended up being a little bit short.
Very difficult combination and good scores for Yura Matsuda. 60.98. She moves into fourth place. Still have a couple of top skaters still to come.